the integration of our wisdom and our faith. And this can be very touchy, particularly if you have some parents, for whatever reason, they don't want you talking about Jesus. And you're thinking, what do you mean? That's what I'm here for. God's probably extended my life for the very purpose of being prayerful and involved in my grandchildren's life. And when you think about how that is played out, you have to learn the zip it rule. Now, I hate this because I see my children, you know, parent differently. And if you are thinking about giving them a nugget of truth that you know works, think twice and say a prayer, because God may lead you to zip it. And that is so, so difficult. At the same time, waiting for the opportune time when they're asking for your wisdom and input can be so powerful. And you can get so flustered, you forget what you're going to say. But I really believe that those times will come if you're patient and engaged.